you once again, ladies and gentlemen, for joining us for Buzz TV. I am your host, Mr. Hideo, and tonight we are in the Eagles Club in St. Paul, Minnesota for Northern Lights Wrestling action. Right now we see Torrin Cross, Red Lightning, making his way to the ring. Fans are not liking Red Lightning here too much tonight. Oh, now here we have a newcomer to NLW, D-Rock. He new to the fans here, but he do have some fans in the audience, as you can tell right now. D-Rock pumping up the great NLW fan. Oh! And the Red Lightning just attacking D-Rock. Referee Ricky Reed call for bell. Oh! Couple of nice arm drags by D-Rock. Oh, and the elbow send Red Lightning outside the ring early. Oh, D-Rock could take a chase. Oh, but the Red Lightning able to catch him coming back in. Oh, Irish whip to the ropes, drop toe hold into a nice headlock. Ricky Reed asking Red Lightning he give up. I think it's much too early for that yet. Oh, Red shooting D-Rock into the ropes, and oh, he just plant D-Rock right into the mat. And laugh, a sinister laugh. D-Rock able to kick out. Rook mighty days. Oh, vicious backbreaker by Red Lightning, Torrin Cross. But not enough to put D-Rock away yet. Oh, he grab a handful of hair and pull D-Rock into a chin rock. Just yanking back on the chin and applying pressure to the neck. Referee asking D-Rock if he submit. D-Rock able to fire some elbow into the midsection of a Red Lightning, but Red have a handful of hair and pull D-Rock right down to the mat. Red say he no take the hair, but it's pretty obvious. Oh, stinging a chop to the chest of a D-Rock. Irish whip into the corner. D-Rock just stunned. Now Torrin Cross just stomping on the throat of a D-Rock, choking him. Referee make him break the hold. Oh, nice snap snoop suplex by Red Lightning. Oh, D-Rock still able to kick out, though. Red having words with the Ricky Reed now. Oh, D-Rock just a soccer punt Red Lightning right in the face. Oh, nice back slide. Oh! Just a round, a super kick by by Red Lightning, Torrin Cross. I think D-Rock rules a tooth there. Now an arrogant cover. D-Rock still able to kick out. Fans trying to pump up a D-Rock here. Oh, Red Lightning pick him up and put him back down into like a power bomb. Oh, but D-Rock still somehow able to kick out. Now again, Red Lightning arguing with referee Ricky Reed. Oh, Red to miss a cross line. Oh! Oh, both men down on the mat now. Ricky Reed counting both men down. Oh, D-Rock on his feet. Red too. Miss a cross line. D-Rock throwing some forearms and chops. Oh, almost a powerful cross line by D-Rock. Another mighty elbow. Oh, and D-Rock showing some surprising strength. Oh, but Red Lightning able to kick out. Here come D-Rock. Oh, nice splash. Irish whip to corner. Oh, but Red Lightning get him with the boot. Go for pin. Oh, Red Lightning feet on the ropes. Oh, my goodness. Let's take a look at that again. See if we can get a replay on that. Here it is. Oh, D-Rock run right into the boot. Red Lightning rolling up and his feet up on the first and second rope. Query, ladies and gentlemen. Ricky Reed say he don't see. Angry young fan calling Red Lightning loser.
What's that cat there?
Must be full of reefers.
Full of reefers?
Yeah, man.
You mean that cat's high?
Sailing.
Sailing?
Lightly.
Get away from here. Man, is that the reefer, man?
That's the reefer, man.
I believe he's losing his mind.
I think he's lost his mind.